The Benelux will be one of the big national regional series of TCR next year. Marcello Lotti, what do you think?
I have to say we are very happy to have this. When the Kronos is contact us and explain to us what was this project to have TCR Benelux, so joint Belgium, Holland and Luxembourg on 7 event, and we know like they are professional like promoter, and we think that also for this region, this area, for touring car will be clear a big success. I think that they have also a lot of I don't want to anticipate. I think that it's better that the people will know through Kronos, but there is a nice surprise from the format they want to adopt in terms of qualifying, in terms of grid and race, and really new idea that I'm sure that especially at the national regional level will make, we help the TCR Benelux to become really a nice season.
And of course, these are countries with a great touring car tradition, and TCR can help revive this tradition.
Yeah, clear, I'm sure. Like, it's in a strategy of TCR and our concept to recreate an interest in touring car with cars that are affordable, running cost really, if you don't damage the car, is like a car wash, you change the pads and buy the tires. Clear, it's difficult to say no crash into a car, but this exists also some insurance sometimes, but this is the reason, because I think that will be with all this thing help will help now to growing on this kind of concept, because the team is really can easily buy the car and easily manage the car. At the meantime, it's not because this is not professional, but it's a really a formative series. And for this, I'm sure that we can go to recreate a big interest in touring car for this.
And of course, TCR has just started, but there is a lot of interest around the world. Benelux will not be the only region. Eh?
No, Benelux will be not the only one. Will be a great one, I'm sure. But close to him in Europe will be Russia, Italy, Portugal, Spain. Perhaps why not other, but it's too early to say. Sure, Germany, and perhaps another one that we are in negotiation now. And worldwide, okay, now I think everybody knows about our deal with Thailand, with China, with in America, with the Dominican Republic, Venezuela, and US.
It will be difficult to follow all events for you.
This is clear. Also because we are very busy on the starting of our season and complete this first year and to be ready properly for 16. But all these national championships, professional promoter, like we say before about Kronos. And also, I am a little bit, I don't want to say upset, but for me it was a pleasure to be present on 25th of October during the Prom event that TCR Benelux will do on, but I'm sure that they are lucky because 25 of October a lot of brand will be ready, so they can have a lot of brand on the grid to promote the 2016 season.
Rendezvous in Metz. Grazie.
Merci.